Welcome to the IPPS-A Demo Series. In this two-part demo, we will review processing a change of assignment, or PCA. For the purposes of the demonstration, we will process a reassignment for a soldier who has moved and wants to drill with a new unit closer to their home. This is a five-step process: create, review, approve, depart, and arrive. The steps will be broken down into two videos. This video will detail how to create, review, and route an assignment for approval. Let's begin by navigating to the HR Professional homepage by clicking the Self-Service tab and scrolling down to HR Professional. Next, click the Assignments tab. With the Assignment Coordination and Tracking tab on the left side of the screen selected, search for the soldier using one or more of the search criteria fields. For this demo, we are searching by the soldier's last name. Once the soldier's information is populated, you can select either permanent, temporary, or conditional release assignments with the Assignment drop-down menu. For this demo, we are selecting permanent because we are permanently assigning the soldier to another unit. Once completed, click the Create Assignment button. The Assignment Coordination module in IPPS-A will build, and new fields will appear as you enter information for the soldier's new assignment. For all fields, users can use the lookup magnifying glass icon to see all codes available for a particular field. Begin by selecting the Action Lookup window. For this demo, we are selecting Permanent Change of Assignment, PCA. Then enter the projected beginning and end dates of the assignment change. Next, enter the reason of the move. For this demo, it is an intra-command move, or ICM. Next, enter the new UIC and select the duty position they will be slotted into. Next, enter the loss reason. In this demo, we are using CD for commuting distance. Now, enter the major personnel action type and reason codes. TA is used for volunteer transfer, and CA for change of residence. Lastly, the duty position qualification is entered. For this demo, we enter Q for qualified. When finished, click the Submit button, which will initiate the workflow required to approve the assignment. The next page that appears displays the assignment you just created, which is pending approval. Once a PCA has been initiated, you can review and assign a workflow chain within the system by selecting the Home icon to navigate back to the HR Professional homepage. From the HR Professional homepage, click on the Notifications flag and select the assignment you just initiated. To add an approver to the workflow, select the green plus sign under Act Assignments Approval. The next window will allow you to insert additional people into the workflow, such as HR specialists, approvers, and intermediate approvers. Consult your unit and state standard operating procedures if you have questions about who is supposed to be in assignment workflows. In this demo, we will add an approver to the workflow. With a circle filled in next to approver, select the identifier lookup icon. You can use any of the search fields to find a specific person or scroll through the list that appears. Once you have identified the correct approver, select the name from the list. Select the Insert button to add the name you selected as the approver. If necessary, you can repeat the steps to add additional approvers to the workflow. If you are ready to route the assignment to the approver, select Recommend Approve. The assignment is now ready, and that individual will receive a notification alerting them of the action. This concludes our demo of initiating and routing a change of assignment for approval. Stay tuned for more demos of IPPS-A features by checking out our Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn pages, and subscribing to our YouTube channel. To learn more about IPPS-A, please visit us at ipsa.army.mil.